Alright, we are back for more Choo Choo Charles. So, before this recording, I tried to get the Moist Critical Easter egg to work, but for some reason it's not. I'm just going to have to go without that. Now, where am I? Okay, so Daryl's all the way here. I'm just gonna keep running. Because if I run, I have a better chance of getting to where I need to go without getting taken out by a tree.
Fancy fingers here got the chest unlocked.
That's an odd looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
And well, I dealt with that mission. So now I've dealt with all the missions in this area. This is the pickle lady, I believe. I heard Charles. That's what I'm going to do. I refuse to do the pickle mission, at least in the first episode. So going to mark this NPC. Get him on this side of the building, and I can see what direction he goes in. Then I should have a clear shot to the train if I get him to go the direction I want. Of my train. Okay. Then I don't know where the pig lady is.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you. There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help.
Oh yeah, I need to figure out where the pain cans are.
Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
See any laying out around here, so I guess we can only take from now. not have a life, Charles? Charles. Do you hear me? I'm not afraid anymore. Hold on. Yeah. Oh no. That's not what I wanted to do. Well. Don't worry, I'm not trying it again. Somewhere in the area. Let's see. I have the orange one. Yeah, there's one in the south mine that I haven't gotten. So that's where we started. So my plan is to loop all the way around, deal with the bridge, then I'll come back for that. Actually, hold on. Aggressive so easily. Like, I don't understand why he's always after me. Like, some people only have to deal with him, like, maybe once? Sometimes twice or three times? But that's, like, the fourth time. Fact check me if I'm wrong about that. Okay, well. Should get back in the train, go a little further. Wait. So yeah, I was just at you. So I'm going to see if you have any scraps laying around. I can't even see where it is. If I can't see it, it doesn't exist. tasty yummy stew recipe. Swamp water, salt, clover, dirt, salt, meat, any kind, human included, and salt. You know, I think she forgot the most important ingredient of them all. Salt. Thor's hammer.
Well, hello, darling. I'm making a fresh stew with ingredients for my very own swamp. But I don't have any meat at the moment.
All right, well, what about that swamp monster?
I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp. And if you wait over there and bring it back for me, I'll pay you some scraps. Although, you'll need to be wary of Barry, the swamp monster. Keep an eye out for him splashing around. And don't move if he gets close to you. As long as you stand still, he's as kind as a kitten.
To the other side of the island? Not moving. Bro. Aha. I did it. Scrap. Scrap. Carcass. Fast way to do this. Thank you. Okay, I am 69 meters away. Yeet. Back off. I was just about to start moving. I'm not moving. I have become one with the plants. Almost there. I'm not even moving. I've been standing in this spot the entire time. Aha! Suck it.
What a delicacy you found! Here are those scraps I offered.
Thank you.
Have a safe night, little one.
Alright, well. So my train is right here. I've been here before. Yeah, you're that guy. that's your barn. So you... must be... the crazy lady. I must have set it this way the last time, but I accidentally switched it back over this time. Yep, it's you. Yes, I know. Pickles are the love. Pickles are the life. I love the pickles. They make me feel the happiness. Pickles, pickles, pickles. Pickles. You know, something tells me that she likes pickles. To speedrun this mission. I would rather get taken out by Charles than to sit through her dialogue. A shelter opposite the cavern. Thank you. better legged on that one. Every other time it's just me being too slow or too fast. Oh my god. Listen, I didn't even start the Pickle Lady's mission. And all I did was just found her house and decided to just run. I want to hear your voice. How do you know? Okay, so I should really go to the south mine before I even move on to any other side. Because the green paint can is in the South Mine. And do you know what else is in the South Mine? Egg. I like the orange look. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did I say you can stop? No, we're actually gonna stick it with the orange. Still got a bit to go. I've learned something when I was rewatching Jacksepticeye play this. First of all, Charles has to be obnoxious like always. Stop it. Okay, so I still have not that far to go. But yeah, I'm just gonna do this, switch to this gun. Okay, I'm gonna move up a bit further, stop right here. Where are the cultists? I thought there would be one sitting out here guarding the mine.
Get out of here!
Nope. Okay, I'll go.
I wish they never came here.
Trust me, I already wish I never saw you. Not. Where is he? Okay. Well, that was quite a rush. Okay, well, since he doesn't want any of me, I'm gonna mark Santiago's mission. I'm actually gonna go start his mission, then I'll call it an episode. Because, for some reason, a game about a spider train makes it so the train is not the scariest part, it's the people with shotguns. Up here. All right, unloading all of the supplies has been an incredibly eye-opening experience. Here at the port, we've been working all day every day. We are tasked with unloading the boat and running supplies up the hill to the tracks, where Theodore and Eddie deliver them to the different sites we'll be mining. The sheer cost of all this infrastructure is mind-blowing. With all the success Warren's family has had in this business, I'm surprised he's choosing to take such a risk here. Just making sure I am not missing any scraps on my way down. Perfect, the gray paint bucket. A paint can. I've been praying someone from the first evacuation group would just send back another boat, but I guess they all think that George's supply boat is still evacuating people. They're all safe and cozy on the mainland, but feel no obligation to make sure everyone else escapes. I know that Charles sinking the boat isn't something anyone would expect, but still. To think, I would have left this place by now. It makes me sick.
My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Alright, I will bring you the journal in the next episode. Which, in fact, just so he doesn't go all aggro on me right away, I am going to be standing on this desk. Alright. So I really need to stop assuming how many episodes this is going to take. Just because it takes someone 2 hours to beat the game, that's edited videos. So, I like to do the full gameplay, so you don't miss out on anything and all that fun stuff. But anyway, yeah, there's going to be a few more episodes of this. I can't guarantee an exact number. And there's Charles. But I'm going to say around 2. Or at least 2. Bro, why don't you just run in here? Santiago, the door is open. I am in here. But anyway, there will be at least 2 more episodes of this. Because I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have 12 different spots I have to hit for sure. Then again, one of these weapon missions will bring me somewhere else. This weapon mission probably brings me somewhere else. In fact, We're gonna have to start the next episode with anxiety. But anyway. Thank you all so much for watching the video. Please like, share, subscribe, comment if you want to see any other games, and I will catch you in the next episode.